we are here in order to address some topic related to sustainable animal nutrition. Nowadays, a big problem is livestock sustainable. What we did as University of Milan, Politecnico, and also with Pins Institute is to address the potential of some alternative and innovative feed ingredients.
Fruit and vegetable byproducts has the potential to be used as functional feed ingredients. The effective and efficient utilization of byproducts could reduce the cost of animal feeding. There is a potential to increase farmers' profits and to generate an array of value-added products and help in waste management and the reduction of environmental pollution with the use of fruit and vegetable byproducts.
We can say that replacing common cereal like corn in this case with bakery meal does not affect health, growth performance or blood metabolites in pigs, and this gives a great opportunity to valorize waste food materials as feed for animals, especially because from nutritional points of view they are rich in carbohydrates and fats, and they are rich in energy, they have high digestibility.
Agricultural production again play a crucial role if we want to understand and to quantify the amount of water that is needed in order to produce the meat that we consume. Meat and meat-based products require a higher amount of water compared to fruit, vegetable and cereal, and so you can see that the impact of these type of items that we consume is much higher, and so the importance of what we are discussing this morning, so to try to have a sustainable animal production, a sustainable diet for the animal, because this has a huge impact in terms of the limited resources and water and land that are limited in particular.
I appreciate a lot your contribution in this project. Sustainable animal nutrition, as also in InnoCap, which is an educational one. I think that it is a very, very, very important successful story.